Opening up that shoulder.
And it couldn't have happened without sin.
And behind.
You don't kill the Son of God without sin.
Open up that shoulder.
Okay, so when I say one of the meanings of the will of God is all that comes to pass that God ordains, I mean it includes
turn that right foot out,
a couple of other examples. 1 Peter 3:17 says this: it is better to suffer for doing good,
over, turn that foot out,
if that should be God's will, than for doing evil. I think that one through. It's 1 Peter 3:17.
Three chest stretches. Here we go. There's one.
It is better for you to suffer for doing good. So now you're at work.